Meanwhile, on the opposite end of the spectrum, some positive news in poultry. Analysts said this week that Sanderson Farms of Laurel and competitor Pilgrim's Pride will both likely have higher earnings this year. This forecast is based on stronger poultry prices and other positive factors, including higher corn production. Traders also think that U.S. export demand for chicken should rise if Mexico experiences a widespread outbreak of avian flu.